Don't say here. Well, things are going pretty good. We're making pretty good progress there at melting the ice there with our fire. Chopping away at it a bit with an axe too when we have to. But anyway, we're able to talk to him there, and he seems to be doing okay. He's a little bit hungry. Wanted some hot chicken soup there, so we gave him some of that. We'll have him out of here in a jiffy. But, those tires generate a lot of heat when they're burning. So, good free fuel source that us aliens utilize there. So, it's continuing to melt the ice for us there. Anyway, sometime here, we'll catch you later.